This is Dr. Scott Geller, ophthalmology in Fort Myers, Florida, a laser floater specialist. My background is 20,000 laser sessions. And today we're going to discuss something really interesting, lasering asteroid eye floaters. Asteroid eye floaters are a little different. When I first started doing this over 25 years ago, I didn't think asteroids would respond very well. But there are cases where it will. Right here, I'm using the Swiss-made Lasag Microruptor 2 laser in a five-shot burst, about 4 to 5 millijoules. And the key to doing asteroids is going after the dense areas. The asteroids are dissipated somewhat. They're certainly not vaporized. And you can see in this patient, there's a very dense area laterally. This is the initial session. A case like this takes 2 to 4 sessions. But if we can create a little clearer window in the center, which is what I'm trying to do, the patient will note that things are better for him. And that's what we want, a happy patient. Dr. Scott Geller, signing off.